Good morning, students. I am Ravi Kiran from Queen's Public School, Mansa. Today's our subject is EVS. Topic is food we eat for standard first. Okay, food we eat. Food we eat. वह भोजन वह खाना जो हम लोग खाते हैं. We all eat food. We eat different kinds of food like milk, fish, egg, pearls help us to grow, fruits and vegetables keep us healthy, rice, sugar, butter, chapati and bread gives us energy. Okay? The food comes from plant and animals. Food from plants. Papaya, custard apple, apple, guava, peach, orange, strawberry, plum, banana, pineapple, cherries, peas, pear, grapes, melon, watermelon, and mango. Okay, and vegetables, lady finger, chili, potato, radish, brinjal, onion, cauliflower, cabbage, garlic, carrot, pumpkin, broccoli, corn, mushroom, spinach, and capsicum. Okay. Food helps us to grow. Food makes us strong and healthy. Food gives us energy to work and play. Okay? Where does food come from? The food we eat comes from plants and animals. We get fruits, vegetables and pulses from plants. We get milk, eggs and meat from animals. Ice cream, butter, ghee, cheese and curd are also made from milk. Meals of the day. We eat three main meals in a day. We have a breakfast in the morning. We have lunch in the afternoon. We have dinner at the night. Okay? Food we eat in a day. Breakfast. In the morning, we take breakfast. Lunch. In the day, we eat lunch. Snack time. In the evening, we take snacks. Dinner. In the night, late evening, we eat dinner. Okay? Our body also needs water. Water helps to digest the food we eat. We must drink 6 or 8 glasses of water every day. Okay. Eat clean and fresh food. Eat your meals at the same time every day. Eat with your mouth closed. Eat slowly. Chew your food well. Wash your hands before and after eating. Rinse your mouth after meals. Okay, recap. We eat food to grow, to stay healthy and to get energy. We should eat different kind of food we get from both plants and animals. Breakfast, lunch and dinner are the three meals we have every day. Water is good for us. We must drink plenty of water. We must have good eating habits. Take only as much food as you can finish. Never waste food. Hans. Sometimes we eat fast food, junk food like samosa, burger. Fast food, junk food is not good for our health. Avoid oily food, avoid junk food, avoid sweets. We should not eat fast food. Fast food means pizza, burger, french fries, hot dog, cake, bun, bread, muffins, noodles. Okay? You eat like chapati, cookies, sandwich, soup, rice, salad, and ice cream only. Okay?